Jonathan Landstrom. What a man. Boom.
Rotate a lot, but be in the line. You should lick that white line in all the apexes, okay?
Yeah, no, lick it.
To eat.
Yeah, it's cold now.
Cold chop chop.
Feel better than no chop chop.
Really, really good. Really good scene. You were doing zeros and ones every lap, and then you smacked down.
Really, really good, Deven.
You tired?
But everything hurts. Yeah,
this is how I want you to drive all the time.
Like, he was going to...
today was a really good and productive day. We were running in the top five, both for qualifying pace and race pace. So it was overall a really good day, and I'm really happy for it and really excited for tomorrow.
That's good. Thank you. Welcome. I appreciate that. I hope you enjoy the weekend.
Straight for the left.
Broke for no reason, and I went right into him and bent my steering rod, so I had no chance. Went out on the grass, then came right back in front of me, and I clipped him and bent my same steering rod again, my left steering rod.
Turn left, so again I had no chance.
say that today was probably one of the worst racing days I've had in a while. So I'm gonna go home, get some rest, and tomorrow I'm gonna bring my A game, and I'm gonna show everyone what I can do.
Okay, Junior, qualifying heat C versus E now is about to make its way onto the circuit. Back to 11 laps. Get themselves all formed up into the grids, and we are racing.
Unfortunately, the day started just as bad as yesterday ended. In the first heat, I crashed in the first corner and got a puncture.
And it's been disastrous at the back of the field there. So many carts involved. Heat B versus E is coming up now for OK Junior. Whistle blows, engines fire up. Here we go then, green flag and racing. Disaster for Andrea Manni on that last lap, out of the race. Grabko, 12 places gained, finishes in P20.
Finally, I got to show what I could do for the first time in this race weekend. I was the biggest mover, making 14 places, and in the middle stint, I was the fastest car on track, and I had top 10 pace the entire race, so I was really happy with that heat, and it felt really good to finally get a nice clean heat, and it was really awesome.
Last race, dude. How's it gonna go?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Probably not, but I'll be really good.
Go. Let's go.
We'll head over now to qualifying heat D versus E. Whistle blows, carts make their way out to the circuit. Gone well at all. Two drivers off the track in this one. How did that happen? And keep an eye on them here. Down the inside. All just gets ridden up over the top of, and well, that was unfortunate. It was a pinch point there. Across the line they go. Grabko in 22nd with 10 places gained.
I made a pretty clean start and gained a lot of positions, but unfortunately when I caught the group to fight in the top 15, I lost some momentum, and that could have got me in the top 15. It was still pretty good because I ended up 22nd, and I had top 10 pace the entire time, and I made 10 positions. So I'm relatively happy with the heat. Could have been a little bit better, but I'm still pretty happy with it. Unfortunately, it was too little too late, and I didn't gather enough points to qualify for the Super Heat, so I'll be a spectator tomorrow, but I learned a lot, and I know it will go better for me in the European Championship. I really want to thank my team, AD, especially my mechanic, Hugo. He's been doing a really good job on the kart this week, and I also really want to thank my sponsors and you guys for supporting me. It really means a lot. I also want to thank my home club, Udevala Karting Club. They've been supporting me a lot, and I really want to thank you guys for the support. It means a lot.